So Steph hustling it back. Steph laying it in. That's perfect. Now you do have to foul.
Golden State was down 19 points early, came back and battled to take a second half 11-point lead, but Steph Curry struggled shooting the ball, just 7 of 25 from the floor after a crazy 11-game stretch in which he was magical. And the Warriors come home with a 3-2 road trip.
And there's another block by Bazemore.
Kent Bazemore had a terrific game, starting again at off guard, scoring 19 points, 9 rebounds, 3 assists, and a career-high tying 7 steals and 2 blocks. Jordan Poole finished with 22 points on 7 of 16 shooting and was one of only a couple Warriors on the right side of plus-minus.
Jordan Poole, have yourself a night.
Kelly Oubre Jr. had 24 points and 9 rebounds for Steve Kerr off the bench. Russell Westbrook, another triple-double, 14, 10, and 20 rebounds. Also had 3 steals as the Dubs come home a game below 500. Final from D.C., Warriors fall 118 to 114. I'm R.C. Davis. And this is the Verizon Game Rewind.